kiss me. Instead, he said very quietly, "You know what? I'm going to kill you." And he put his hands on my throat and started squeezing. My first thought was, it has to be some kind of joke. This guy's got the weirdest sense of humor. But that was just maybe a fraction of a second because I realized he was squeezing too tightly. He was serious and I was in trouble.
When I die, I'll feel like Elvis Presley. I'll be in deep shit, fucked up, off and that depressing. I treat the bitches like my cigarettes cause I keep them lit. I hate myself, so if you hate me, I don't give a shit. I don't like my fucking face, so I wear a mask. And I hate a fucking off, so I keep strapped. My bitch don't like weed, but she fuck with crack. I steal a bitch Motorola and I sell it back. Suicide on my mind, I don't wanna fucking die. Cut my thighs and put cocaine in there to keep me high. I could deep inside my shit, so I can fucking legs. I'm so high, I shot myself, but I can't fucking aim. Got in here, but if he wasn't, he ain't fuck with me. I'm unholy and on fire like the devil's seed. Yeah, yeah.
My first thought was, it has to be some kind of joke, this guy's got a weird sense of humor.